In this video, I'm going to show you how you can collect After Effects project files together and share them with other people. Let's dive in.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go! So I'm inside Adobe After Effects, and just to show you, I have this project here with some hearts animating. I have two compositions inside my project, one with the hearts animating from the bottom and one from the top. And the only asset I really have in this project is the heart icon, but I'm going to show you how you can package these two compositions and this icon and share it with other people in a zip file. The biggest thing to consider when you share project files with other designers is making sure all the assets are together. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to collect the heart along with the compositions. That way you can easily share that file with other designers and they can open it without anything being offline or missing. So to get started, what you can do is go up to File, Dependencies. And this is where you can go to collect your files. So if you click Collect Files, this window will pop up. You have some options from the dropdown. By default, it says All. So this will do the entire project, so both compositions and everything inside the project. Or if you want to just share one composition, you can do For Selected Comps. And just to show you, say if I wanted just to share the animation from the bottom, I can select just this composition here, go back to File, Dependencies, Collect Files. You'll notice that option is available for the selected comps inside the project panel. But in this example, I'm going to click All. And the only other thing to note is down at the bottom left, you can add comments. So if there's anything you want to relay to the other designer, you can type that in here. And this will populate inside the text script. Once you're done, you can click Collect. Next, it will ask you where to save the collected files. So I'm just going to save it right in this folder here. I'm going to change the name of it. You can name it something different if you'd like. But for now, I'm going to click Save. And once we're done, it'll open up in a new Finder window here. So as you can see, we have this folder, Image Flutter Animation folder, and then inside here is the After Effects file, so the AEP file, along with the text file. And if you added any comments, it would be in this file here. And then inside the footage folder is anything imported, assets, graphics, or video files used inside the After Effects project. So in this case, it's just the heart icon, the PNG file here. And say if you wanted to share this, you can easily just right-click on this folder and go to Compress. And this will create a zip file that you can easily just attach and send to another designer. And once they get it, they can unzip it and open up the project, and they should be good to go. If you have any questions, leave them down below. But that does it for this video. We'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.